track temp is 17. The air temp is 18 Celsius. V10. Green, green, green. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. Yellow flag in sector 3. Sector 3 is now clear. It looks like Ruben has stepped in. Flag in sector 1. Weiss is now in the lead. Looks like P2's gone off. Green flag in sector 1. Yellow flag, sector 3. The leader has just done 130.6. V10. The gap in front is now 3.4 seconds. That's a new fastest lap for Weiss, 130.0. Thank you. last light was at 132.4. Left, that's 15 minutes. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Ruben is now retired. Sector 2, the lap time was at 131.8. You're a second off the pace in Sector 1. The gap ahead is now 4.2. Incident in Sector 1, yellow flag. Okay, Torsten, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. We think that Haider has gone off. Sector 1 is green. Position. Front is now 5.7. Okay, Torsten, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Flag in sector one. I think P4's gone off. Sector one is now green. Your last lap time was at 131.5. Good lap, that's your best in the session. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Sector 2 is clear. Sector 3 is green. We can see Arnold has crashed. Haider has just retired from the race. Sector 1 is yellow. You've got half your fuel left, E9. I think P2's binned it. Sector 1 is green. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 6.3. Of fuel remaining. Good. Okay, Torsten. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left. Is now 5.4. That's good consistency. Keep it up. You've just done a 132.1. That lap was at 132.1. Sector 1 is 1.3. Off the pace. Front is now 6.1 seconds. Two minutes to go. E9. All right, Torsten, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. back sector one. Looks like P5's pinned it. One more lap to go. It's over. Track temp is 17, the air temp is 18 Celsius, 23 minutes. Go, go, go! That's 20 minutes to go. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Still there. Incident in sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Hold your line. Looks like P6 has pinned it. He's still there. Clear left. Left side. Sector 1 is clear. Clear left. contact. He's still there. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Right side's clear. Still there. Clear right, E7. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Torsten, the next car is Arnold. Just done 129.6. Seventh position. To Arnold, the head is now 1.7. The gap behind is now 1.9. Sixth place. Okay, Torsten, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is clear, green flag. The gap to Arnold ahead is increasing. It's now 0.13. That was a 131.6. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace. Just done a 129.2. That's your best lap in the session. Sector 1 is 0.1 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.4 off the pace. Halfway home, we've got plenty of fuel. The gap to Arnold ahead is increasing. It's now 4.3 seconds. Looks like P2's off. Lap time was 31.5. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. Okay, Torsten, relax, focus, keep it smooth. Sector 2 is now yellow. You're locking your front right. Your lap time was 131.5. flag sector 2. The guy behind is reeling you in. The gap's now 3.9. Sixth place. Arnold in front is now 3.8. Okay, Torsten, you've used half your fuel. Good consistency. Keep them coming. Sector 1 is 1.4 seconds off the pace. There's a few remaining. Gap 2, Heider, behind is now 1.8. Five minutes left. Yellow flag, watch out. Green flag, sector 3. All right, Torsten, don't let this guy distract you. That was 31.9. Yellow flag. Green flag, sector one. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Just done at 31.5. Yellow flag. Green flag, sector one. Car left. Still there. Clear left. It'll polish out, mate. Forget about it. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. To go. Incident in sector one, yellow flag. Sector one is now green. V6, there we go, it's over. Bring it back round.